Want to create your first digital product but don't know where to start? In this video, I show you how to create an ebook even with the free version of Canva and how you can sell it online with Thrivecart or with System.io to start building a passive income. And please wait for the end. I give you a big bonus how to promote your ebook when everything is done. You don't need any design experience, no fancy tools, just a little time. So let's go. Step one, choose your topic. Before opening Canva, ask yourself, what do you know that others want to learn or simplify? Some easy ebook ideas, a checklist or step-by-step guide, a short how-to manual, a motivational workbook or journal, and a niche-specific resource in fitness, coaching, mindset or planning. Write down 3 to 5 topic ideas and pick one. Don't overthink it. Keep it simple and useful. In the next 2 steps, I'm showing you how to use Canva for free to create your ebook and how to use Thrivecart or System.io to actually sell and upload your ebook. Before we start creating the ebook on Canva, we have to write it. So open up ChatGPT and I brought you a great prompt for you to create your ebook in just a few hours. I'm a mindset coach and help people find more calm in their busy day-to-day lives. I want to create a highly valuable ebook that includes worksheets and templates, something that makes life easier for someone who's trying to reduce stress. So type in your topic here. I want to charge $11 for this ebook and I want it to feel high value, over-delivered with content. Please write the script for me. Also, please suggest upsell ideas such as an audio guide for more calm or a video meditation that I can sell as an upsell with the ebook. So that's your prompt. So please add your topic, the pain and the wish of your customer.
So this will be the prompt that I actually typed in for you. And you can add your topic, the pain and the wish of your client to get the best results. As soon as you have your ideas ready, we open Canva and you can even use the free version. I just created this digital product, 10 digital product ideas you can create in a weekend. And as you can see, it's a normal document format in A4. And when I go on design, I see some templates by Canva. You don't want to pick the ones with a crown because they are in the Canva Pro version. And you can even get a 10-page template for free here in the Canva design. If you pick one of those, you just go on these pages and then go like 10 pages. Use all the 10 pages or just add one to your actual design. Here you can see I added a cover, which I can later use for a mock-up as well. Then I have an intro page. And then I have the content with like 10 ideas you can easily adapt in a weekend. You can download this ebook on my website for free. So just add a new design. If you're just starting from scratch, I would go on an A4 format, which is like a 21 to 29.7 centimeters. This is how I get a new blank page. And then I would go on this coaching and grab some of these beautiful designs that are already there. Check out this. Okay. If I press a button, I get all the 5 pages and now I can start designing this book and add my personal pictures. I would also change the typeface to a bit more modern version maybe. And I would also like maybe change all of them in an instant, like here. And then maybe change the color to your brand design, whatever that is. Mine you can see here is red and white, like a lighthouse. You can upload your own pictures here or use the stock material also for free. Sometimes you have to maybe pay a few dollars or euro for the stock material. So now you can start adding some stock photos. Look for those without the crown, so you will later be able to download this version for free. And then I would give it a nice color, which also like comes from the photo or comes from your design. And then you check for nicer photos, which like relate to your topic. Add a nice tagline which attracts people to buy your content. So what exactly is this workbook for? You would need to add this as a tagline. Yeah, and then add a welcome page, change the types, change the color pages here as well, the color code as well. You have a welcome page, and then you have the workbook content, which you fill in with your type of content. You can write that with AI or just take your time and write down your favorite ideas for your clients. On the last page should always be an upsell to the next product or to the next step. So what do you want the clients to do? Get in contact with you to learn more or grab the next online course, which you already have prepared or you are in preparation right now. So always add your next pitch on the last page and also add a bit like where to follow you on your YouTube channel or Instagram page and add a bit about yourself so the people are going to know you. As soon as you have this ebook ready, now it's still rough, but you can see like, oh yeah, I can do some things here. And if you want to add more text, you can just double the page, add more content to it. So I would do at least like 20 pages to make it valuable or even more. If you want to sell it for $11, so it should be 20 to 80 pages. If you want to find a longer text document, maybe you even want to find another ebook template which has more text in it, make sure you don't take the one with the crowns, but like the ones for free. So here would be some more text-based ebooks like this. And I just went here and said coaching ebook or ebook for whatever, stock exchange or whatever your topic is. You can add this and see what the search of Canva might offer you as templates. As soon as you have your ebook ready, you go on download and download this as PDF standard with all pages, and then you download the content. Now in my download files, I can find my workbook, and I would actually give it a name, detox workbook for busy moms or so, and I also would add my name.
By the way, if you want more tutorials like this, make sure to subscribe, give it a thumbs up, and check the links below for my template, 10 digital product ideas that you can create in a weekend. So have fun with it.
Now you want to sell your digital products? And I'm showing you the inside of my Thrivecart, which I use a lot for my coaching and group programs. And then we got the Systeme.io. It's an all-in-one marketing platform, which also has email marketing already included and has a good pricing also. I'm giving out the links below so you can check out which one would be best for you. So now I would go into my Thrivecart account and I will create a product here on Thrivecart. A digital product, create new product, and I would call it workbook and also the title of the workbook. Then you can make it checkout page. Then I would create this product name workbook for detox or whatever, detox for moms. This I can leave blank and then I go on next. Then I would connect my Stripe or PayPal account. Then I would create a product in dollars, set a product price, $11. You can also create some split pay options. And then we can add order bumps, which would be your meditation audio or your video course. And you can add an order bump or existing bump that you already created on this page. And then we go next, next. We can also invite affiliates to promote our ebook. And then I would add my email address here for support. And then I can send them to a website where they can download the page, so like a thank you page, or you can send them to a membership site like Thrivecart Learn or Wishlist Member or whatever you have. Or you can display their invoice and then send an email out with your product. If you haven't really started yet, I would send them to a website and then make a download file there where people can download, or just connect your membership platform here. So I would create a page like thank you workbook or something and make like an option to download it on this page, or like better work with my wishlist member or learn plus member space. Then I would go on legacy, standard, classic for the checkout. You can add a picture here of that product. So you might need the front page of your product in a mock-up or something. And I would also fill in what kind of workbook they're getting in this card page. Then they will send you a success page. You can also change your colors here in Thrivecart. Then I would add an automation here, connect those ones to my email list where I actually send the ebook out at Aweber. And then I would add them to list whatever workbook and add a tag or something. And then I would save it. And then I get the URL. So on this page, I can buy this ebook. So on this page, actually, that will be the checkout of this workbook, but you can still add a few more pictures and text. And make sure you send this product live into the live mode that you can actually make sales. So in my case, I would also need Aweber, an email marketing system, and I would create emails like, thank you for subscribing. You're getting your download here. And I would upload this PDF to my website to download only for those who bought this ebook. A nice tool would also be Systeme.io. And I'm showing you the dashboard. You can have emails, automations, and funnels in the whole system. And you can create a product here and then send it out with emails already in one system. You'll find the link below and you can check out Thrivecart or Systeme.io or even Gumroad or any other digital product platform for their options. More in the info box underneath this video.
Bonus: promote your ebook. Creating a digital product is one thing. Promoting it is where the magic happens. Start by posting it on Pinterest or Instagram, adding it to your video description on YouTube, sharing it in relevant communities, in your WhatsApp status, in your Instagram stories, or simply sending it to your email list, even if it's small. Now you've got your first digital product built with Canva and ready to sell. Let me know in the comments, what will your first ebook be about? And see you in the next video where I get to the next step.